Hello everyone and welcome to NAB's show. I'm Ramon from Zero Density. Over the last decade, we redefined what's possible in virtual studio productions. With our Unreal Engine-based reality platform delivering future-ready solutions from green screen production to AR and XR environments. Today, I'm excited to show you how our platform now supports your entire end-to-end broadcast graphics workflow. We are introducing Lino, a state-aware, template-based solution built on our award-winning reality platform. With Lino, all of your graphics from overlay CGs to video walls, AR, XR, and virtual sets are unified in one streamlined pipeline. For our live demo, we'll transform this compact LED stage into a full-scale virtual sports studio, starting with what every viewer engages with first, overlay CGs, like this lower third. It's a template-based graphic built in Unreal Engine, controlled to Lino playout inside Reality Hub. Just like your traditional CG systems, you can take in, you can take next, and of course, you can take out. Operators feel right at home. Live graphics are overlaid via fill and key, like any broadcast CG operation. Let's now look at this head-to-head matchup graphic in full screen. With Lino playout, real-time updates can be pushed to any template, on-air, full screen, or video wall. For instance, let's swap one of the players live on the fly. All the 2D and 3D visuals you're seeing today are designed in Unreal Engine. This new template-based graphics system powers all, including this video wall right here. Thanks to the embedded transition logic, graphics are state-aware, meaning transitions between templates or scenes happen seamlessly. No manual coordination needed, even during a fast-paced live show. So let's move on to a comparison table. With just a single take next, your TD or graphics operator can switch templates or move between visual states. Everything kept tight, clean, and consistent on air. But it doesn't stop at just overlays and screens. Lino also powers AR graphics. For instance, let's pull up some 3D logos right here. Reality Hub drives Lino's operations. Our real-time node-based compositing pipeline renders these photoreal AR graphics onto the physical set. We've seen what's possible within this physical stage, and now it's time to extend. We use our AR set extension to transform this compact stage into a massive sports studio. Our camera operator will take you on a quick tour. We got some AR elements, we got a curved LED screen, and in the back, even another studio, a cozy talk show corner. Everything is possible. Let's return to the physical stage. So let's stick with the theme of football. I want to spotlight a couple of key players right here. With its a single take next click, those graphics will step out of the screen right here in front of me in AR space. Even with AR in action, we can still utilize this video wall with Lino. Let's go back to the comparison, but this time in AR space. Thanks to our node-based compositing pipeline, you can see the graphics reflections on the physical floor, the environment reflection on the graphics, and even my refraction behind this frosted glass panel. Let's talk about what's powering all of this. Reality Hub is the command center, the heart of the operation. It's based on HTML5, which you can access in your web browser. It's fully integrated with NRCS systems, automation protocols, third-party data feeds, and APIs. A true control room-ready solution. Traxis is our optical camera tracking solution. When combined with Evo 2, our engine hardware, Reality Hub gives you a streamlined, studio-grade production pipeline from content creation to playout. So this is Reality, powered by Lino's fast, flexible template-based workflow, bringing a modern and scalable solution to broadcasters everywhere. And this is just the beginning. I want to thank you all for listening, and thanks to our booth partners,